The Delhi High Court on December 12 dismissed National Conference leader Umar Abdullah's plea seeking divorce from his estranged wife, saying there was no merit in his appeal. The court was of the view that there is no infirmity in the order passed by the family court and the allegations of cruelty that were levelled were vague. The judgment emphasized that Abdullah failed to substantiate any acts, whether physical or mental, that could be deemed as cruelty. In 2016, the trial court rejected Abdullah's divorce plea, stating that he could not establish his claims of cruelty or desertion, the grounds he cited for the divorce decree. The issue between Omar and Payal has been ongoing for several years now, as the former claimed that their marriage had broken irretrievably and that the latter committed cruelty upon him. The saga began in September 2011 after the then Jammu and Kashmir CM Omar Abdullah announced his separation from Payal Abdullah, to whom he had got married in the year 1994. Amid the announcement, speculations were rife that Omar was planning to remarry or that his closeness to a television anchor had led to problems in his relationship with Payal. Ruling out the rumours then, Abdullah had said that the speculation about motives and about his future course of action was unfounded and untrue, and that they had caused hurt to all concerned with the decision. Omar and Payal met when they were employed at the Oberoi Hotel in Delhi. Omar was a young marketing professional in the same hotel chain at that point in time. On September 1, 1994, they got married under the Special Marriage Act and welcomed two boys, Zahir and Zameer. Payal is a Delhi native with family roots in Lahore, Pakistan. Her father, Major General Ramnath, was an army officer. Almost a year after the announcement of separation, Omar Abdullah in the year 2012 filed for divorce from Payal Abdullah on the grounds of cruelty in marriage. However, the woman contested the divorce plea with a lawyer, Amit Khemka, claiming that cruelty in marriage was a baseless argument. A trial court in 2016 dismissed Omar Abdullah's divorce plea, saying that he failed to prove irretrievable breakdown of the marriage and his claims of cruelty or desertion by his estranged wife. Earlier, the Delhi High Court had directed the National Conference leader to pay 1.5 lakh to Payal every month as interim maintenance. It also directed him to pay 60,000 each for the education of his two sons every month. The court's order came on petitions by Payal and the couple's sons against 2018 lower court orders granting them interim maintenance of 75,000 and 25,000 respectively till the boys attained the age of majority. The court, however, rejected Payal Abdullah's request to increase at this stage the maintenance amount for the purpose of payment of rent of a present dwelling.